In the iTunes Junk module, CleanMyMac scans your iTunes library to find corrupted downloads, outdated iOS device backups and update files, and other useless data. This data leaves you less space for the things you really want in your iTunes libraries, such as your favorite music, movies, TV shows, apps, and podcasts. To get started, just click Scan. Once your scan is complete, you first get a summary of the scan results. It includes items that have been smart selected, but here you can also view the total amount found. In the iTunes Junk module, CleanMyMac only smart selects those files that you definitely won't need, such as old iOS updates and downloads that never made it to the finish line. CleanMyMac never automatically selects files that you might actually need, such as iOS backups. Next, you may proceed with an easy one-click cleanup, or click the Review Details button to check out all the found items, including those not smart selected. Here, you can manually choose which files you'd like to clean up. Let's go over the categories of data that CleanMyMac finds. iTunes broken downloads are files that you started downloading but didn't fully download due to either network issues or hitting cancel midway through. Every time you update your iOS device through your Mac, iTunes leaves all the update files on your computer, which waste tons of space. You can delete these without ever thinking twice. Sure, iOS device backups are often important, but if you're in need of some quick space, CleanMyMac helps you locate and remove them. Note that iOS backups are never included in CleanMyMac's smart selection. Lastly, you can easily remove iOS applications. This doesn't affect the apps stored on your iOS device, and they can easily be re-downloaded from iTunes if needed. Once you've selected all the items you want to delete, just go ahead and click Clean to let CleanMyMac do its thing. Afterwards, you can view a log of all the deleted items, or go back and choose more items for removal. Enjoy a clean, happy Mac. See what CleanMyMac 3 can do for you. Download the free trial today and check out our other videos for more detailed information about each module.